First open air gig you've done in ages, and what do you think of the audiences you're getting these days, Glenn?
I've always had the philosophy that if you play to the people that are there and don't worry about the ones that aren't there, you'll have a good time.
That one in the middle is really attractive.
Yeah. Okay. Have you heard these notes? Come on, I see you. There's a stain on my notebook where you... It's not working, is it?